Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's your brother here, Tamid Malik. I'm here in this camp. If you guys remember, we did an appeal for water pump generators a while ago. And alhamdulillah, we've managed to provide three generators for this camp here. Just a quick reminder, this camp is obviously full of refugees, around 3,000 people, individuals, any plus or minus. And alhamdulillah, this last generator was provided from the family on behalf of Fozia Amin. So may Allah make this act of khair, Sadaqah Jaariyah for her. Obviously, is providing water to these families as the water they use. This water that is pumped out is their daily use. If it wasn't for this water being pumped out, they wouldn't have water. So alhamdulillah, so I'm going to show you the generator right now. Just too busy, it's working right now. It works 12 hours a day, and then they rest it, and then turn on another generator, and then they rest it, turn on another one. So I'm just gonna go to the generator room right now and show you how it's working. Jazakumullahu khairan for all you guys donated, and please do forgive us again for the delay. We do know that it's been a while since you guys sent the money over, and we've just been really, really busy. So please do forgive us, inshallah. So I'm just gonna go to the room right now. It's about to switch this camera.